To dye jeans black, start by filling a large pot with enough water to completely cover the jeans. Then, place the pot of water on the stove and bring it to a boil. Once the water is boiling, stir in black fabric dye and let it sit for 5 minutes. When you're ready, use a pair of tongs to submerge the jeans in the dye water. Stir the jeans for 30 minutes, rinse off the dye under warm water, and your jeans are ready. To learn how to strip the color from jeans before you dye them black, keep reading.